I think the hardest part of this game is no free use of strafing. I think that's probably the hardest part. Alright, gotta do this final boss again. I will not be surprised if it takes me 3 hours to do this. Run! Run! Idiot! Oop. I'm like speed running this area first. I already did that. Run! Oh shit. Like a speed runner. Oh. Oh, he still got me. Oh, here we are, I think. Yep, here we are. How amazing would it be if I got this in one shot? Oh no. Here we go. Oh, come on. Whoa. Oh, what? I didn't see that one coming. Okay. I'm almost dead, so. I'm dead. That's a shame, because there was a lot of Devastator ammo. Oh shit, there's a time limit. Oh, okay. No. Dash forward, not jump up high.
So it has come to this. Once I step on this ignition switch, a countdown will commence. The end of which signals the destruction of your pitiful world.
There must be another way to make a home for your people.
You think that's what this is about? Who do you think polluted our last world?
Power slam that button to terminate the countdown. To power slam, jump and press the R1 button.
Okay. Come on. Stupid rockets. God damn, there's so many of them. Oh, now you get rid of them. So many. Oh my God, that almost got me.
Thank you.
No. Oh, shit.
No.
Ended with a mine bonking me on the head. This shows that I need to be more aggressive or something. The longest fight in my life. I haven't taken damage yet. Thank you. course. God, this rocket thing is annoying. Rockets. Yep, there it is. Thank you. Oh my god. That was close. So long fight. Shit. That was unfair. Oh, he brought out more. Hitbox on that is crazy. Oh, coming so close. If I had the rhino, this wouldn't be a problem. Oh, what? What are these? Can I suck them up? I cannot suck them up. Just give me ammo. Almost died. Or got hit. I have no ammo, or no usable ammo. Okay, let's see what I can use. No. 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 Maybe. Oh, now you spit them out.
Whoa.
He's still alive? Oh, no, he's dead. Finally.
Ratchet? What's up? You know? This time I am thinking what you're thinking.
Finally.
This can't be. Phew, that was close.
Finally.
Clank, you can pull us up now.
The servos in my arm appear to be broken.
Broken? As in, fall to our deaths broken?
Yes.
Was close. Thanks.
My arm appears to be badly damaged.
Ah, you'll be all
yeah, I finally got it. It was about, about 40 minutes in this stream, and it took like 3 hours in the last stream, I think. Or it felt like that.
Where do you think you're going? We, still need to fix that arm.
And that was the original Ratchet and Clank. Not that terrible remake. Roll credits. All right. What am I gonna do now? Yeah. Now what? Yeah, there's a remake. It's kind of bad. It's the one that's for the... It's the newer one. Not the... Well, not a newer one, but... Yeah, they remade it. It kind of sucks. They changed it to where Nefarious is the final boss, which made Drek, the original final boss, a wimpy loser. Oh, nice. I played that one too. Not on stream though, but I played that one. It was really fun. That one had an interesting story to it. But yeah, they remade the first one and it's not great. think they remade it in like 2015. No, 2016. They remade it in 2016. And it's one of PlayStation hits, I guess. Yeah, they remade it in 2016. It was terrible. But it was to promote the movie, which I have also not seen.
Do you have a problem with unwanted hair? Is painful itching in your nether regions causing you undue embarrassment?
Do you just plain stink?
Then you need this. The Gadgetron Personal Hygienator. Hi, I'm Steve McQuark. And this little baby can take care of any grooming needs that are just too much trouble for you to handle yourself. Allow me to demonstrate.
Oh, mommy.
I need to see the movie at some point. Okay, let's see. I've got 6 gold bolts, 10 gold, 0 gold weapons, and 3 skill points. Well, I kind of don't want to play it again because I just did that. So, I don't know what else I can do right now. Maybe something like Fortnite or Overwatch or Gundam Evolution. I heard this was more fun than Overwatch. Okay. Nope, I'm done.